I had no idea this existed, but we saw the big sign off the side of the highway as we were driving from Maryland to New York, and I can't pass a corny tourist trap without at least looking at it. Originally, we were thinking we would just pop into the gift shop.
Oh, here there's those bow and arrows we weren't allowed to use at the rest stop. We don't have that on camera.
Oh, right. Earlier that day, we stopped at a rest stop that had a sign forbidding weapons, singling out bows and arrows as one of the options. You had to be there.
Turkey Hill-opoly. If there's only one company involved, it really is a monopoly, isn't it?